talaga. Ta-da-da-da! Ito pa dahilan number... mo yung tuwagwan mo.
Hello mga Beshi Baby! It's Pretty Marina Sadni and welcome back dito sa aking YouTube channel. And in today's video mga Besh, we are going to have a green salad mukbang. Plus, I'll be answering yung mga question nyo sa aking giveaway video. So, ayun na nga mga Besh. To start, I will present to you our food for today. So, this is the green summer salad from Riz Restaurant dito sa amin. And this is my favorite guys. Talagang pinapang lunch, merienda ko, and kayang-kaya kong ubusin yung ganitong kadaming serving ng ako lang. And guys, ito yung kanyang sauce dito. And kung lalasahan mo siya guys, it's para siyang apple cider vinegar na may olive oil, na may paminta, and garlic. And ayun guys, medyo may tamis and alat siya na pinagsama. So ayun guys, this is what we are having for today. Green summer salad, which consists of like lettuce, bread. I think this is bread. And may mga pinch of chicken din siya. And fruits. Mango, singkamas, grapes, kamatis, and all that stuff. And ito yung kanyang sauce na super sarap. And what I have for drinks is lemon water. Kain! Filming! So yun nga guys, before anything else, nandito na ang aking mga draw lots or yung aking mga numbering for the giveaway. And I'm super excited guys because I'll be announcing the winner dito after the mukbang video. Kasama ko rin pala dito si B-Boy guys, nakasupport siya sa akin. So ayun na nga mga Besh, napili kong magmukbang ng gulay because alam nyo naman Besh, the importance of gulay and prutas sa ating kinakain. As you can see guys, sobrang taba ko na at hilig ko talagang kumain, pero mahilig din ako sa prutas at gulay. Kung hindi ka sanay sa gulay guys and sa prutas, simulan mo na ngayon kasi your body will thank you kapag ganito yung mga kinakain mo. So without further ado guys, tikman na natin. So ayun guys, magkakamay lang tayo at ukunahin natin si B-Boy. Yan siya. Wait lang ako pag-prepare sa'yo. So kapag kinakain ko siya guys, ganito. Kumukuha ako ng lettuce. Nilagyan ko ng mga sahog. Ayan guys, malinis ang kamay ko guys ha. Ayan, my favorite is kamatis. Tapos guys, ayan, besh. Ayan, ginaganyan ko siya. Tapos, kinakain ko. Sobrang harap.
Mga tagpo. Mga tagpo. Mga tagpo.
Gawa natin si B-Boy. Ganyan. And i-dip natin. Magtulog. Shop ba? Masyarap ba? Shop talaga. Before we go to the next subo guys, we will answer the first question na nandito. Sinulat ko kasi sila dito guys kasi ginagamit ko ang phone ko for filming. And the first question here is from Honey Claire. How to be you po? Hi honey, if you're watching. How to be me? Just be yourself. Yun lang ang answer ko dun guys. The next question here is, ugly person here, where are you from? So I'm basically from Philippines, Mindanao to be exact. Here in Cotabato City, I'm also a vlogger of Davao City. So ayun guys, so Mindanao talaga, Davao and Cotabato City. Sagutin ko na lang muna yung mga questions, na mga personal questions. And we have here from Maria Provinciana. Question niya guys is, ilang taon na ako and kung may anak na? The answer is, I am 20-something. I am 20-something guys and I don't have child pa as of the moment. So subo tayo again. Here we have mango, grapes, bread, ayan, chicken, and singkamas. At talong. And kamatis, my favorite! Alam nyo guys, kung hindi ka kumakain ng gulay, you should try kasi napakahalaga ng gulay guys. Sarap ng buhay. I also have pepino here. Magang harap. Guys, alam nyo yung sauce talaga ang nagdala. sarap. Disclaimer, guys. Kung hindi ka sanay sa mga tunog ng ngumunguya, sorry. You can exit out of this video, pero kung gusto mong kumain, gusto mo ko makita kumain at gusto nyong malasapan yung kinakain ko, continue ka lang, besh. Next question na sasagutin ko is from Jeneline Bonkin. Kailan ka nag-start mag-YouTube? Start ako mag-YouTube, guys, 2015. Pero nag-upload lang ako, like hindi vlogs, like random video lang siya, in-upload ko siya. And yun, nagtuloy-tuloy ako. I'm not consistent for the previous year, pero ngayon, guys, I'm trying to be consistent dito sa aking channel. So the next question is from Beyonce Andrea. So, what is your current job? So my current job, guys, is I am a aesthetic nurse at Bloom Room Skincare Center, and I am part-time YouTuber. I'm also a freelance makeup artist, and ayun, guys, marami akong job. The next question here, guys, is from Jane Mangansakan. Ang question niya, guys, is who inspires you to make a vlog and when did you start it? So nasagot ko na siya kanina, guys. Yung friend ko si Munye, siya talaga, guys, as in kay Munye talaga nag-start. Sabi niya, Diday, kamukha mo ganda si Anna Victorino. Charo. Kamukha daw si Anna Victorino. Tapos search ko daw siya sa YouTube. So yun, guys, pinanood ko lahat ng mga videos niya. And yun, na-inspire din ako mag-gawa ng video ko and in-upload ko sa YouTube. So yun, si Anna Victorino yung una kong inspiration sa paggawa ng aking mga YouTube videos. Another YouTube question, galing kay Madam Cher Aini Abdul Rahman Ibnu. Ang question niya is, who is your favorite celebrity YouTuber? So guys, my favorite celebrity, guys, sa celebrity, magkaiba kasi yung YouTuber lang sa celebrity YouTuber, is first, guys, si Alex Gonzaga. Kasi nakakatuwa talaga siya, besh. As in literal, siguro lahat naman favorite siya, diba? Kasi nakakatuwa talaga mga videos niya. And next, guys, si Erich Gonzalez. Kasi sobrang random and sobrang natural lang yung mga videos niya. Sila talaga yung dalawang celebrity YouTuber na iniidolo ko. Sausaw natin siya dyan, besh. Ganun. And let's eat. Sarap. Let's get another one. Yan. Ah. Mm. Sarap, guys. Sobrang sarap. So the next question, guys, is from Hannah Beshi, and the same question from Jana Isabel. Who is your favorite local and international YouTuber? So guys, punta muna tayo sa international. My favorite is nag-iisa lang talaga and no other than That's Heart. Si Heart Defensor. So kung hindi mo siya kilala, you must visit her channel at That's Heart. Local YouTuber, guys, sa Luzon, si Anakay. Sobrang as in, nilulook forward kung ma-meet Miss Anakay. If you're watching this, idol ko siya mag-mukbang. Basta, kaedad kasi kami, kaya siguro bet ko siya. Sa Cebu or sa Visayas, si Chinky Tita, and idol din siya ni B-Boy. Di ba, Melams? Idol ni B-Boy si Chinky Tita, and mamagpunta kami ng Cebu, i-message ko talaga si Chinky para ma-meet namin. Kasi Melams din ang tawagan nila, di ba? And sa Mindanao, guys, no other than Carla Misak. Hi, Carla, if you're watching. Miss ko na mga vlogs mo, mag-upload ka naman. So, ayun. From Miss Iyate Nicole nga, guys, is how much do you get from being a vlogger? So, bago lang ako nag-earn, guys, from being a vlogger. So, before na-monetize siya, pero nagbago ng policy ang YouTube, kaya na-demonetize ako kasi hindi ko na-meet yung mga qualifications. So, recently, guys, last March, naging na-monetize ulit yung channel ko. And as of the moment, guys, already have like 5 figures doon sa aking YouTube AdSense. And I'm so happy. Alam nyo, guys, bonus na lang talaga yung sweldo sa YouTube. Pero yung ini-enjoy nyo dapat yung ginagawa nyo. And ako, guys, nag-start ako mag-YouTube. Hindi ko inisip na may ganun pala sa YouTube. So thankful ako at umabot ako sa ganitong level, best. Sino nilook forward mo makakolab in the future? Tatlo, yung mga favorite YouTuber ko dito sa Philippines. First, si Anakay, si Chinky Tita, and si Carla Misa. Alam nyo, guys, matagal na kami ni Carla naga, like friends kami, ha? Pero hindi talaga kami nag-collab. Collab tayo, best, please. Let's proceed doon sa mga random question lang, guys. But before that, let's eat again. By the way guys, I'm using only the headset ng Galaxy Note 9 ko. Yung mic ng headset niya. Sana it will give justice yung pag-ASMR ko dito. So, I'll be answering random questions na guys. So, meron ding questions ni Kai Morales. What is your favorite brand in your skincare or makeup? For now, ang everyday na ginagamit ko is yung Fresh Skin Love na Jeju Aloe, 98% Jeju Aloe gel. Yun talaga, as in moisturizer talaga ang kailangan ko sa face ko. Sa makeup naman, siguro ang favorite ko is yung pangkilay ko na The Face Shop kasi ever since, siguro more than a year ko na siyang ginagamit. And yun, paulit-ulit, hindi ako nag-change ng brand, paminsan lang. Doon talaga akong comfortable. Next question is from Amy Mantige. When will you have a cash giveaway? Besh, hindi ko dyan mangyari, besh. Next is from Mylene Bustamante. Where do you plan to travel this 2019? We are going somewhere we've never been before ni B-Boy. The next here is from Krisa. What is the best and worst purchase you've ever made? For the best purchase that I've ever made, guys, is yung Vanilla Co. na cleansing balm sa skincare yun. Sobrang ganda niya, guys. And sobrang tagal niyang maubos. Medyo pricey siya, pero worth it. For the worst purchase, recently lang to, guys, nagbili ako ng watch. Like, guys, pagsuot ko pa lang nasira, besh. Hindi siya authentic, but tignan nyo naman, besh. Nagutay-gutay na siya. So, this is far the worst purchase ko, guys. Gusto ko sanang ireklamo pero wag na lang dahil good vibes tayo sa channel ko. Next question, guys, is from Nesli Neri Norbes. How you maintain your glowing skin? Guys, skincare. And please remove your makeup before going to bed. Never sleep with makeup on and do skincare every night as in religiously. And guys, drink lots of water and eat healthy food. Yun lang naman talaga papaglow ng skin. I'm not perfect pero tinatry ko talaga. So let's eat muna. By the way guys, this is for 195 pesos per serving, pero sulit guys. Actually, yung mga ganitong food, it's not an expenses guys, it's an investment dahil pasasalamatan ka talaga ng katawan mo. Instead of buying milk tea or fast food chain, mas mabuti pa guys itong araw-arawin nyo. Kayang-kaya ko naman gawin tong salad, pero yung sauce talaga ang binabalik-balikan ko. The next question here guys is from Aiko Padilla. Anong gamit mong contraceptive? Guys, I don't use any contraceptive. I'm not. Yun lang. So next question is from Bianca Fernandez. So what is the best treatment for acne scars? Based on my experience as an aesthetic nurse is vampire facial, the use of microneedles, and yun guys, yun talaga ang 100% treatment for acne scars. And kung gusto mo naman ng medyo cheaper and mabagal na effect, is okay naman ang diamond peel. Bago ngayon guys, the carbon laser, you have to like scrape the skin para maging flat siya. Ganun yung sa vampire facial. So next guys is from Michelle Aguilar. Why so guapa? The secret is be happy always and positive vibes will give you positive life, bitch. So the next question is from Honey M. What's your favorite skincare? Moisturizer guys, kahit ano basta moisturizer, that's my favorite. I can't go to bed, I can't get out of the house without moisturizer. That is my favorite skincare. So tapos guys, inom tayo nito. Aking lemon water. Let's proceed to the next question. From Kai Konsunji, Konsunhi, tinanong ko siya kanina kung paano pag-pronounce nito. Ano ang favorite mong milk tea, besh? I'm on zero milk tea diet, siguro mga 2 months na. And kung mag-cheat man ako guys, like once a month, talagang iniwasan ko ang milk tea. And kung may favorite man ako sa Infinity is yung kanilang winter melon salted cream with pearls, 25% sugar. Guys, marupok ako pagdating doon. Ang sarap. Like, comfort food siya na kapag talagang stress ka guys, inumin mo lang yung talagang nawawala lahat ng stress mo. Yun ang favorite kong flavor. Guys, ito yung nilista na namin yung mga kasali sa giveaway. I think nasa 49 silang lahat. Ayan guys, hanapin yung mga pangalan nyo. So guys, para fair, lalagyan ko na lang ng number each name, lagyan ko ng number, tapos gagawa ako ng number dito at doon tayo sa number bubunot para naman fair. So and guys, random ko na lang silang lalagyan ng number ha, in no ano ito, particular order. Ayan guys, number 1, number 2, number 3. So ayan guys, 41 lahat ang sumali. And gagawa ako ng 41 numbers dito. So guys, ayan, dyan lahat ng numbers ng mga names na kasali sa aking giveaway. And ayan na ang kanilang corresponding numbers. Guys, in no particular order po yan ha. So yun na nga guys, napanood nyo na kung paano natin pipiliin ang mananalo dito sa aming 5K subs giveaway. So ayan guys, nandito na lahat ng mga numbers and nakita nyo na rin kanina yung mga pinagsulatan namin ng mga pangalan. And ayan guys, alam nyo guys, maraming hindi naka-public na share sa Facebook. Chinek namin yun guys. Pero sige na lang, push na lang natin to. Lahat ng mga nag-done sa Instagram, iche-check namin kung nag-question sila sa YouTube. And yun lang guys, yun lang iche-check namin. So, let's do this.
Talaga.
Ta-da-da-da!
Ito pa dahilan
number
mo. Number.
Number. 20! Number 20 guys, ang nanalo. And ang winner is, yan naman lang. Si number 20, lucky.
Okay.
Iche-check namin guys ha. Ayan guys, ang number 20. Ayan. Focus. Bianca Fernandez. Thank you, Bianca, if you're watching. Congratulations, you won our 5K subs giveaway. So yun guys, na-check na namin ang kanyang Instagram, Twitter, Facebook, and YouTube. And naka-follow siya. Thank you so much guys for watching. I hope nag-enjoy kayo dito sa video na ito. At kung oo, please give this video a big thumbs up. Comment any request down on the comment section below. And please don't forget to subscribe to my channel kung hindi ka pa nakapag-subscribe. At i-hit nyo na rin ang bell notification para notified ka every time may bago kaming video. Thank you so much guys for watching. And please don't forget that positive vibes will give you positive life. Maraming maraming salamat. See you guys on our 10K subs giveaway. Marami pang chance guys, kaya sali lang ng sali. Bye! Good night!